Any trap arm pipe that has a slope that is more than its inner diameter will siphon out the P-trap and will allow sewer gases to enter the house. Also, do not use a Y fitting because that will create the same negative effect. Instead, use a sanitary tee